resistance. Report to your nearest intake facility immediately. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun. Fun.
Your suit seems to be working nicely, blending right in. There is the assistant, and there is the infobot. Whew. Masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the infobot? I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should...
Thank you!
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in... years.
What if everyone thinks we're washed up?
Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give a big welcome to the Grand Marshals of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Quark, will be your host.
With me, Sidney Marks. And Rusty Payne.
Wow! I haven't seen these guys in ages!
Even after all of these years, it is exciting.
Yeah, it is, huh?
Give it up for our heroes! Yes! Folks, we have a momentous day in store for you. Starting with me! And ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet!
Oh, dear. Must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
You all started on planet Jet. Rex, a rescue seeker, hungry for adventure. That night, Clank's ship came crashing from the night sky. Ratchet rescued an effective warbot, and the rest is intergalactic history.
This is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route. Oh dear.
Activating magna boots!
Come on, let's keep this going!
So much for smiling and waving.
I would bet the blogs are behind this, or the Cragmites, or, Dr. Nefarious.
Ha! No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have!
Ratchet, the last known Lombax.
whose kind is lost in another dimension, will receive a mysterious gift from Clank.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
Pal, I... What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes! Anyone print instruction manuals anymore?
Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good. Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station.
Go, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all.
Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator.
Yeah, right.
Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, It's exhausting! As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates... Say goodbye! Hey! What did you do?
What just happened?
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot! There has to be another way across!
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
Yeah, this is definitely gonna come in handy.
Ride the train to Bloody
I wonder how much Nefarious is paying these guys.
Not nearly enough. Taxis leaving from that stand are driving right by him.
Then we better not miss our ride. Huh? Hey, when did you rebuild the Dimensionator?
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
Wow, that's really thoughtful, but I... Why don't we get it back from Nefarious first? Yeah.
No. Taxi stand.
You know what?
Mad respect for hiring us.
Worst job!
you.
Couldn't have done it without you, pal. All right, now let's get to Nefarious.
These goons are useless! This is what I get for giving my assistant paid paternity!
Quickly, we cannot let Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses.
This is the part where you lose.
Ratchet, the Dimensionator. Ratchet? Dear, my arm, and no, the Dimensionator, it, what have I done?
What have you done?
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah.
Wait, I have to find my friend.
It worked! It worked! I am the winner!
nefarious. You have returned early from your conquest.
Yes, Emperor!
Clank? A Wombax? What is this place?
Where are you, Clank? Maybe someone around here has seen me. Seen a little gray robot anywhere? Green eyes, red antenna, very charming.
Yeah, sorry, all the charming robots I know have blue eyes.
Let there be good news behind here.
Welcome to the nefarious city bazaar. Please remember to thank our marvelous emperor before, during, and after making your purchase.
Emperor? Does that mean there are two nefariouses now? Clank first, nefarious later. Maybe he's in this bazaar.
Second.
You forgot your order. Well, come right in. Miss Zircon will sell you weapons, but you gotta be less conspicuous, or the resistance will not last.
The resistance?
Oh, apologies, sugar. Miss Zircon is still new to all of this espionage.
Release
the hostage!
Clank! No. I need to go after that ship. How can I get off planet?
It's a test. Only royal starships are allowed to leave. Anything else? The Phantom can help. Just follow the beat to Club Nefarious and you will find him.
Club Nefarious, got it. Oh, and nice work, Secret Agent Zircon.
This is so exciting!
What's Club Nefarious gonna sound like?
City. I just love to let you all know that you're an
resistant spy bot? Sounds useful. Could be worth a look.
I'm starting Operation Dream Job.
I have been seen. An intruder. Engage the 3D immediately. Come back.
Eradicated? I better head to the loading platform fast. Oh, no. Better keep moving. Gotcha. Spybot must have Omega level secrets inside of it or something if everyone's going after it.
Because of mandatory 23-hour shift policy, production is up 200%.
I think I have anything that can get me over there. Yet.
Thank you.
not allow you to meddle in the Emperor's affairs. You should not be armed.
Spybot's mine. Well, look at that.
You found a resistant spybot. Hooray! They contain intel on different planets and plans for a secret weapon if you collect enough of them.
Gotta keep looking.
Cheaper consumer electronics. Travel to other worlds has been heavily restricted, along with civil liberties and public crying. But with all the bleakness and despair and hideous architecture, there is one grace note. This is where the resistance was born.
The sooner I find Club Nefarious and this Phantom, the sooner I can get to Clank.
Disagree with and/or stop me from doing anything!
You want to bring the party to every fight? Mr. Fun Guy is the weapon for you! Buy it while you can, sweet cheeks!
Oh, if anyone is concerned about that.
Sounds like a club, all right. I love our magnificent ruler. The Emperor says we're at war. Did the Dimensionator do this? Now I know what happened to the parade floats. I think that covers everything here. Nice. I'm on my way, Clank. I just need to find this Phantom guy first. Gotta keep looking. The sooner I find Club Nefarious and this Phantom, the sooner I can get to Clank. Phantom? Is there a Phantom around here?
Nope. Only a dancing machine.
Mission in forever and my cover's blown!
Phantom? Is Skid? Better take care of these guys or they'll go after Phantom too! Had to be Phantom, right? Mysterious dude in a hollow guy? Had to be Phantom! Phantom! Wait!
Who are you? I was just in the middle of a mission.
I'm Ratchet. I heard you were...
No name! You want to join the Resistance, new guy?
Why does everyone think I'm with the Resistance?
You should not be armed, Lombax.
thing! Is this some kind of test? It is, isn't it?
There he is!
Hey,
the
wait!
The football from the club!
Oh, boy.
I'll handle this, Phantom. You just get to safety.
Another resistance member! Oh, I will make the Emperor proud today!
Nice work, new guy.
Thanks.
Shh.
What is this? Some kind of secret handshake? Hey! What do I do with it?
All right, new guy. Try out your Phantom Dash.
Phantom Dash?
Enemy can't catch what doesn't temporarily. Jump and Phantom Dash! The club handles the rest! Ha-ha! Don't be scared. Use the glove to run along those panels. You want to go even further? Jump and Phantom Dash!
I need a Royal Starship to find my friend. I heard you know where to get one.
You're not safe here. Just stay close.
Can you get a Royal Starship or not?
Oh, love axes. You are just as stubborn as she is.
Wait, you know that other Lombax? Where did she go?
Sargasso. She always goes there after a mission.
Sargasso.
I'll make you a deal. You see that blimp? You help me take control of it, and I'll help you get into Nefarious Tower. It's the only place in the city you're gonna find a Royal Starship.
What's so special about the blimp?
Just find a way up to that rooftop. I gotta grab my gear. But I'll meet you up there.
Rooftop? How do I get to that rooftop? I'm coming, Clank. Rooftop. How do I get to that rooftop? I'm coming, Clank. Just hang on.
Feels so good to be a part of something bigger.
Is the Emperor paying you to plug him this much? Yes!
Love Nefarious!
it. Upgrading your loadout is not hard, as long as you've got the Raritanium. See? Why settle for a good weapon when you can make it magnificent? Always worth the cost to keep your weapons in tip-top shape. You're gonna love that upgrade.
Thanks again for the help, Secret Agent Zircon.
Good luck up there! And me, Zircon, was never here!
We gotta
So you made it after all. Impressive.
Wait, you can see me? Where are you? You got my starship ready?
You'll get it, don't you worry. I just need you to help me with one last threat. The nefarious day spa. If you can distract these troopers, I'll hack Nefarious's propaganda blimp and give this city a message it'll never forget.
Looks easy enough.
Looks like like I touched a nerve. All right, deal's a deal. That's Glitch. She'll help you get onto the Emperor's private shuttle to the tower. Access consoles and that huge statue of Nefarious in the center of the city. Just hook her up, and she'll handle the rest.
What are you doing?
Tearing this whole rotten world down from the inside. Huh? Stay strong, brother!
How do you expect me to get to the bazaar from here?